Okay, first of all, I already open up Microsoft Word. It's a blank space. So I think I start with the table first. And go to insert the table. I think I go with 2 times 6. Then trying to insert the photo inside the frame, then go to insert, choose the picture from device, select the picture, insert. At the beginning, the side of the picture will be very big, so then we can do some adjustment manually from the corner. Or you can do some setting from here, from just different height and the width. So right now I'm going with width 6 times 4.5. Then if you want to do some adjustment, the position of the photo within this frame, so we can, there's a function called layout option. Then we select from there, and go with square. Then we can move around the photo. So if you're okay with this setup, then we copy, paste in another frame. Okay, then we do some adjustment. If you're okay with the photo position, then we start to replace the photo one by one. So we this time we don't need to go to insert, there's a shortcut and better way. So that once you select the picture, there's a function called picture format, and we pick here. Then there's a function change picture from the file. Change picture, then another one, okay, another one, okay, so all the photos are in, so we start to put the labeling, this photo one. If you want to change the position of the label, so we can select, and here there's a function called going center. Okay, so after that, if we like this format, we copy, paste. So change it will be 3. There's only 4. So 5 and 6. Then adjust to center. Okay, that's done. And this is how to insert the photo within the table frame and post the sound labeling. That's all. Thanks.